What's the most expensive burrito you ever bought? Well, one man's answer to that question, and it was very, very expensive, is at the core of a new money management class. Denver 7's Nicole Brady talked to the instructor.
The very first question I ask is, how many of you have ever had a $300 burrito?
Scott Schuler always starts his lessons with one of the worst money mistakes he ever made.
Our bill was $20. I didn't have cash in my pocket. I didn't have a debit card at the time, so I wrote a check. Well, that check bounced. And by the time everything was said and done, that one burrito cost me over $300.
That embarrassing blunder is why he now takes Wells Fargo's hands-on banking program into schools. The program teaches about budgeting, savings, and credit, subject Schuler says many kids don't learn at school or at home.
Some kids already have a really firm grasp because of their home situation, but then again, there's others that it's a relatively new concept.
He says parents can start teaching the basics at a young age. You can make a grocery list with your children and show them the costs of the different items. As they move into middle and high school, start talking about college costs, not just tuition, but living expenses. And when it comes to credit, that's a critical lesson. Scott plays a game with the students to teach them one simple rule. Don't ever sign anything without reading it first.
Every single time I run that game, I have the next class and the class after that that have said, I am not signing up for your credit card because you're going to charge me $2 at the end of class.
A lesson those kids will hopefully remember years from now when they buy a car, take out a mortgage, or even decide to charge a burrito. Nicole Brady, Denver 7.
Some of us learn those lessons the hard way. Wells Fargo is going to be helping young women learn about finances this Sunday at the Colorado Girls Elevated Reach Your Peak Expo in Aurora. And Denver 7 is a very proud sponsor of this event. To sign up for the free tickets, check out the spotlight section on the homepage of thedenverchannel.com.